McGurk 419.
Alright, strangers. Let's meet up. We need to talk.
Shall we discuss a proposal I have? In person would be best.
We need help over here, so I'm putting out a call for volunteers. Interested?
I'm coming your way, whether you like me or not.
Thanks.
You've heard many hands make light work, right? Work's pretty damn heavy right now.
I hope you can hear this.
Zombies. Locked. Figures.
Come on in.
I brought back the good stuff.
All right. See ya.
Thank you. Bye now.
Bring it, brainless. This doesn't end in a shootout. Thank you. I don't know what I would have done without you. Of course I'll go with you.
Say, you want to be a good neighbor and come help us out with this?
I'm listening. On the way. On the way.
This is really fucking bad here.
I just saw a plague zombie.
Yeah.
clear. For the moment, at least. If you're looking for extra hands, we've got a few.
I'm so glad you're letting us join your community.
Well, it's not much. Step two, find useful stuff. Good thing I'm used to disappointment. Well, we've found everything we can possibly find. We're about to have trouble.
Need to speed up.
What else I don't miss? People telling me to floss. Fucking assholes.
Especially when plague zombies are.
Good to have you here.
Thank you. We'll get packed right away.
Come on, people, let's fight! As if we have a choice.
Yo-ho! attacked! Zombies are everywhere!
Look at us, we're alive. I'll say it, if we don't clean up some infestations, we're gonna be fucked. Got another thing to keep you busy. Hey, I found out where we can start looking for the shit we need.
Get overwhelmed sometimes, but when pride gets in the way, people die. If you got more Zeds than you can handle, there's no shame in running.
Please tell me we haven't forgotten about dealing with the plague heart.
Thank you.
favor you were doing me.
Slow down.
You're always welcome here.
Goodness, you're ugly, Mike. Get in here. Thanks, kid. Keep yourself in one piece, kid.
There's a string of numbers next to BOV. The numbers look like GPS coordinates.
Bad.
Oh, God, save me!
She's in a better place, right? Any place is better than this.
Going to use their brains to actually think, you know, while we still have them.
Faces are looking pretty grim these days.
Nada. On to the next.
I've got a guest with something important to say.
Thank you.
A bloater. So gross.
Is that it?